Ooh, that's wrong.
Chroma guns paint can be mixed on canvas. If you remember your time in kindergarten, that part should be easy. If you don't remember or you never actually went to kindergarten, you may attend the Chromatech seminar on subtractive color mixing for preschoolers at the end of the test.
Okay. So this part is about mixing now. Okay, it's like red and yellow mixes it to orange, and then we get to put it to an orange color. And like I said again, this is like really more trial and error, but thus realizing how this game works. So like I said, I actually like it. Okay, yeah, this is green, so blue and yellow gets green. So this is red, so turns to orange. This thing is already in place, but I could change that. Don't really know if I want though. Okay, this one is actually brown. And I can't really move it into a different color state. I can also not change the color of that wall into yellow because it's already brown. Okay, this is actually quite interesting. So right now, one part is missing. So I feel I could just shoot at that one. Okay, it also has the design that shows I can't really change the color. But yeah, okay, that's the idea. I cannot change the color of this wall because it already has the design. But this one I should be able to change into yellow. And once I do, this droid will not get drawn towards this wall anymore, but only to this one. And then it's going to reach the device that opens the door. So yeah, again, quite interestingly done. Nice. I like that. Okay, there's just a ball down here that's not doing anything. Obviously it's broken. Okay, and then again we have just a yellow worker over here. Okay, no problem there. So just hit it. Okay, the orange once more. Also not too difficult. Just don't want to be close to it if it has its spikes out. Okay, and this is again the same thing. So this one gets drawn towards this wall and this wall. So if I paint this into a different color, it just gets on that wall. I think, yeah, that might not be correctly done because we just had lilac and yellow turned it brown, and now it was green and yellow turned it into brown. So I think whenever it already has a color, it just turns to brown, meaning that this wall is like deactivated and now I can't even make it into yellow anymore. So that's probably interesting for puzzle solving later on. So I think that's intentionally done. Okay, and yeah, but there we have the same thing once more. So we just turn this into another color. No problem here. I just wonder what these are for. I mean, this one is brown, obviously. I can't really move it to anywhere. And it won't move towards the brown wall. So that's quite interesting. It seems as if it's just a stationary drone of some sort. Maybe we'll figure out what it's going to do later on. But yeah, I can't, like I said, I cannot move it, not with my own worker. I can just shoot at it and it will move for just a second, but then it will return to its previous position. So not really much I can do there. And welcome, Trenty, by the way. And really welcome you to the stream. I'm sorry for that. Should have done that early on. So, oh yeah, right, I now see that. Is that how I can change my colors? It says 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, okay, that will happen now. I can't do it right now, but there's the new chroma gun. The old one I had was just yellow, and now I just lost my old one, and there seems to be a new one.
To continue the test, please acquire the upgraded tri-colored chroma gun.
Okay.
As without it, you would not be able to solve the subsequent rooms, and eventually succumb to hunger.
Okay, so there we have it. And now we can change the colors by pressing 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's very intuitive. Like I said before, I actually really like this game. I mean, I don't know how good this kind of tutorial would be for a person that's not really played a lot of video games before. But for someone as me, who's just grown up with a lot of video games, this is very, very intuitive. All the controls, everything you can look at, the color puzzles and everything. Just like having natural curiosity and trying out things will just get you somewhere. And that feels very rewarding. So I like that a lot. The design of the game is actually quite nicely done. Okay, so let's have a look. So this one doesn't have a color yet, but we're supposed to open something. So let's turn this back to yellow, paint it yellow, and get it towards that wall. So we already have one droid in place. And let's have a look at the others. Okay, this is just the basic easy riddle, where you just learn how to use the colors in a correct way. Okay, and now we just need the red one. I think I can actually repaint things, right? Yeah, okay, so now, oh, no! Ouch! Ow, ow! Okay, that was stupid. Because now I just changed it into a color that's not really there. Okay, that was a stupid idea. I shouldn't have done that. paint it again. Is it yellow now? Now! Paint it yellow now! Ow! And now it's brown. Okay, what can I do now? Do red? Okay, no, won't do it. Nah, do I have to redo it? Okay, that was just me trying things out. Okay, maybe I just have to leave the room in order to do it once more. Oh, it even will follow me. Ouch. Okay, so if you just shoot at it with too many colors... Okay, will this just get it towards the brown part? I mean, it's brown, but it won't really get attached towards the brown. No, it won't. Okay, can I just do something? Red? No? Ow? Ow? Will I actually die? Okay, you can actually die in this game. So good to know that.
If you want helpful worker droids to aid you with the completion of this chamber, these aren't the worker droids you're looking for.
Okay.
To continue the test, please acquire the upgraded tricolored chromagon. As without it, you will not be able to solve the subsequent rooms and eventually succumb to hunger.
So I actually can rechange the color of the droids, but it might be problematic. I think what I could have done is actually just changing this one into... Oh no, wait. Okay, now it gets green. And now it gets brown. Yeah, so if I mix it up with like three... If it gets mixed up with three colors, it just turns to brown. Okay, and this is something... So I actually could have done it to just lure it over here, but then I would have probably been never able to solve the puzzle anymore. So I think that's really... it's good, I think, that I got this information already, because that's probably going to be very important later on, where you don't want to... Yeah, but where you then just actually get about one chance in order to make something happen. If you color like a droid with an incorrect color, there's just no way to turn it back into the right one, it seems. So yeah, I could have actually just turned everything into orange. It had an orange color later on, so I could have just get it stuck over here at that wall, the droid that tried to kill me. But yeah, then it would have been stuck there anyways, so there would have been no way to just get it back to the position where it needed to be. So anyways, the riddle would not have been solved. So hey, what would have happened then? Well, I just have to probably just restart the level now. Okay, so there's the possibility to restart levels, but yeah, once you just did too much coloring, there's no way back. You just have to reset the level. Okay, this one needs the yellow droid, it seems. Okay, I can't really shoot in there from here. Okay, no way. So, what do we need to do? Okay, we need to have... Okay, that's actually quite interesting. So this droid is aggressive, so it normally would come my way if I shot with yellow. So obviously I need to get it into orange color. So I have to shoot it with yellow and then red first, or the other way around. And they did it a bit easier because they have a yellow wall over here and a red wall over here. So it doesn't matter if I shoot it with a yellow or red ball first, it will just get attached towards that wall. So it will never come at me, which is quite interesting. But I will, but I bet there will be levels where you just have to shoot it two times in a row and very quickly, because otherwise it will just come at you, bro, and will just shoot you. But yeah, this way around it's pretty easily done. So now it gets torn towards that direction and it will now open the door, which is quite interestingly done. And this one again, so I can't really change the color of this one because it has the pattern on it, the pattern that these walls have. But yeah, now it's the same thing once more. This one, of course, I have to shoot with red and blue in either order. So yeah, let's just shoot it red. Oh no, actually you're right, I can just shoot this color here. Like, don't even know why it was there. So that was just the idea. And obviously just a hint to give you the idea of the right colors. Okay. So, okay, and now the last one. Well, this is actually a little bit more interesting here. So let's just get a shot over here. So I have to get it over here. So I think green would actually be the best color, because with green, it will just be drawn towards these two walls, which is right in the middle of that one. So actually 3D thinking is also very important in this game, it seems. So like I said before, I like it. And again, they helped me out by a little bit, where I can just shoot it blue and then it gets torn towards that part, and then I can shoot it yellow and now it will get pushed towards the green things, and will never really get to me. Okay, and that's finally opened the last remaining door. Okay, another part. So again, I have to change this one, it seems. Okay, I have to change this wall to green. So green is like yellow and blue. So first one. Then I have to put this one. Yeah, they actually helped me with the colors over here, where they say, you need red and blue, idiot, if you don't know it. So red and blue. And that's in the right position. And this one needs red and yellow, just in case you didn't know that this makes orange. Okay, so it's already red, so I just have to shoot it with yellow. And now it gets, now it tries to get at me, but once it tries to get close to me, it just gets drawn towards that wall. And now I just have all of them in position and can leave the room once more. So quite interesting. Like I said before, I like this a lot. So these worker droids just seem to be not very important. Can I change the color of them? I actually can, okay. But they don't seem to be very important, it seems. Because I can just go through it. Could just practice a little bit with the different color settings, it seems. I actually like this idea. This is quite interesting, that you just have a small little room where you can just paint walls and just make something happen to just try and get it done. So this now gets attracted towards here and this one as well. But now I could just change the color of this one, like into orange. And now it shouldn't get attracted to this wall anymore, but I can of course try to get an attraction like over here, and this one now will turn to here and this one will be stuck at there because it's yellow. But I could just change that again, like put it into green, and then this will not be attracted anymore to this one, and now I could just paint that yellow, that one over here, and then it will get attracted towards this wall. So yeah, if you just have the feeling, this is like something I like a lot from the design point of this game, where you just get a little level where you just have droids that are not aggressive, you don't have to be afraid to experiment, and now you can just stand here and experiment a little to get just a better feeling for the colors and how you have to work with the drones and everything. So yeah, this is quite interesting and quite nicely done. So the designers really really knew what they were doing. Okay, there's an aggressive red one, so you have to be careful, it seems. Okay, is this is just pure red, right? Yeah, okay, so just put this. But does it need to be yellow, or does it just need to, okay, no, this just shows that you have to have something over here. So it seems as if I just have to shoot at that one, because otherwise it just won't follow me, and it's not close enough towards that part here. So once it gets close enough to the wall, it just can't get to me anymore because it's drawn towards that wall. But yeah, sometimes you just have to shoot at them in order to get the attention. Okay, quite interesting there. So let's have a look. Okay, there are some aggressive things over here. They can't really get out because of that laser wall, and I'm really thankful for that. But it seems as if I can shoot through the laser wall. And it seems as if we have to paint all four correctly. So we have one blue one, so let's do this first. So the blue one gets attracted over here. We have one orange one, so let's get this done over here. We have a green one, so let's get this done over... No, green one would be one and three. And then we have them all. Okay, nice. So yeah, of course, if they are chasing you and you have to do this... And like I said, there will probably be some rooms where you will just have to do that later on, where they are just attacking you, coming at you, and you just have to be careful walking around, selecting the correct colors, shooting the walls in order to make everything happen. This could get really stressful later on. So, okay, again, is this like a test room? I think it's not. Okay. So yeah, so we have certain degrees of aggressive droids, like the ones without any spikes are not aggressive at all. You can just shoot at them like crazy and they don't care. These are just stationary. As long as you don't shoot them, once you start shooting them, they will attack you. And then there are the others with like heavy spikes that will attack you just no way, or doesn't matter. They will just start attacking you. Okay, so now I actually just got into this room over here. So what will I have to do right now? It seems as if I just have to lure maybe that one over here. So yeah, this is red. So I think I should just turn this one red first. Yeah, I have to be careful now. Because these are all brown, I can't change them into red. So I think I'll just have to get that one back once more. And this is one of the very aggressive ones, so it will attack me either way. So I just put this into orange, and now it's going to follow me. Because it just wants to attack me. Come here, little ball. I know you want to. Yeah, there you go. And now follow me towards that wall. And now you're getting attracted. No way out. And that's it. Okay, nice. So there's actually riddles where you have to go through different rooms in order to solve them. That is quite nicely done. Is that a room I can enter? No. Maybe later on. Okay. Okay. So what do we have here? Okay, so these won't be able to walk through these lasers. So I just have to paint them with a correct color. So no, that one should be orange. So I have to shoot it there. Okay, this one needs to be green, which is quite interesting. Oh no, yeah, so you have to yellow. This one should be blue. Okay, and that one I have to hit with yellow only. Okay, nice. Mm-hmm. So yeah, again, just giving you a little bit of more time in order to get the idea and a better grasp of how the color routine works. So I like that. Okay, and here we have the same thing. Okay, now I can actually just... Okay, so first I will have to open this door before I can open that door. So we have to open... Okay, unfortunately... Alright, so yeah, it seems... So this is a red one. So it seems as if first I just will have to shoot like... I will have to get it over here. But I can't color this wall. So yeah, first I have to like color this one, and then I have to like color this one so it gets drawn towards these two. And then I can walk through here and readjust the color of that one so it will finally get drawn to here. Nice! Okay, nice, I like this. This is really well designed and really well done. I like it a lot. So, okay, I have to get something towards here so that I find the exit. So let's see what kind of balls we have. And it's again the red one. So let's color this one once more with red. So it's going to this is actually quite nicely done. So if I had just forgotten this, it would have been trapped somewhere around here and here. So I can actually just change the color of that wall in advance, so it won't just do anything. And now again, I just have to get this ball chasing me. Come here, come here. I know you want me. Okay, well actually just chase me like crazy. Don't even have to wait for it. So, and now it will get drawn towards that wall and won't be able to chase me anymore. Nice. Okay, cool. So I don't really know if this is a tutorial anymore, or this is already like part of the full game, it seems. So I think this is not really... Well, okay. So I think this is not really a like I said, a part of the tutorial anymore. I think this is more like already just the puzzles advancing, getting more difficult. Okay, this might be kind of interesting. Well, I could just change this to yellow, but I don't know if it's really going to help me. This seems to be a yellow wall as well, so maybe I can make it to come over here once it moves. It's not getting attracted by anything. This is a yellow wall, so it normally should get attracted to that wall, but it won't because it doesn't seem to be close enough. So okay, let's see if I can just make it move. Oh, you're right. So see, now it just moves towards everything. That's actually quite nice. Okay, wow. And finally it moves towards here because there we have the yellow wall. Okay, then I think the best idea is just to change the color of that one. So it will get attracted towards this one, and now we'll finally open this part. Okay, this seems to be a brown one, and it totally gets attracted towards this part. So, the question is, what am I supposed to do with it? Am I just supposed to, like, get this one somewhere else? It seems like, right? It seems as if I need to get it into different locations. So there's a very aggressive blue one. And now it seems I just have to get something over here. So maybe I will just want to put this into yellow spot. Okay, this should be interesting, actually. Okay, there's another brown one. Oh, okay, so it seems as if I have to get the brown one to over here. Can I actually change the color of that one? No. So I think the best idea is just to put this to brown. Okay, won't attract attention of that one. So do another one. Okay, oh, this is actually orange. Okay, never mind. It looked brown, but it isn't. Okay, so I think I just have to put this to orange as well. So yeah, now it's getting attracted. Okay, seems as if I might be able to get it again by changing the color of that wall. Okay, and now finally. And now I can just rearrange the color of that one to become brown. And now it gets turned to over here. Okay, finally managed to open this door. And now it seems as if I just have to make this one follow me towards the blue part. Okay, so this actually has to become blue, which is problematic, right? I mean, there's a green one. I can actually change the color of that one, right? It's blue. So, in order to get this, I'll just shoot it with blue. And then just shoot that one with yellow. Yes, no! Don't hit me! Oh, now. Ouch. Okay, and finally it got attracted towards here. Nice! And there's another exit. Yeah, and whenever it And then whenever you get an exit, you just enter the new room and the new level, and it reloads. And then you're just inside the puzzle anymore. So yeah, there's no real story behind it, it seems. Just the arbitrary story of you being part of that laboratory, and it seems as if people just try to find out how smart you are or whatever. But yeah, I mean, it's a puzzle shooter, so you don't really need that big of a storyline anyways. Okay, a blue one. It has to get obviously attracted towards this wall, it seems. Yes, but it won't. So it seems we just have to constantly just get it somewhere close. Like, is this enough? Okay, this seems to be enough. So now let's shoot towards that one. Is that enough? Okay. And then maybe even that one. Okay. And then we can just change the color of this one so it doesn't get attracted anymore to these walls. And now it finally turns towards this one. And we'll just... Okay, nice. So it seems to be the same thing over here. So yeah, we just paint this yellow, it seems. I'll just have a look where I have to move it towards to. But yeah, this seems to be the wall. So just make this yellow. Okay, that's enough. Then, oh, ouch. Make this yellow. Okay. Shoot this into a different color so it moves over here. And maybe make that one yellow. Okay, that seems to be too far away. So, okay. Let's put this one, and then this one, and then this one. Okay, nice. And there's another red one. And now we have to get it into here, which is quite interesting. Okay, so let's just shoot this one red. And then I think like this one red. Yeah, this is actually the way to do it. There are like several possibilities to get it over here by either changing the colors of the wall so it won't get attracted to them anymore, or by just shooting in a way that it has to try to get to all of the walls, and then you just put it somewhere in the middle where it also is get over here. I mean, it could even, yeah, now it could even get it better parked over here by just changing the color of that wall, changing the color of that wall, and now it's totally drawn towards that wall. Being perfectly placed, but you don't even have to do it. Okay, nice. So again, seems as if I just have to get it into here, but this doesn't seem to be all of it, because I also have to have something over here. Okay, so let's try it. This is a green one, so I think we just change that to green, and then just change like that color to green so it gets more closely drawn towards it. But that doesn't really seem to be close enough, so maybe I just want to put that into green as well. Okay, getting closer towards that one. Okay, it seems as if that was not the right idea. Hmm. Oh, you're right. I could have just put that into green and then it would have been close enough. So it seems I will have to redo it. Oh, well, maybe I can still do it. Okay, that's the way. Okay, nice. So didn't screw up. And then we have an orange one, so of course we want to have that one in orange, which is red, red and yellow. And then it should be enough to just make this into yellow and red. So because it now gets drawn towards this one, but that to that, and then to that one as well. Yeah, and once it gets closer to here, it won't be in reach of that wall anymore, so it will just be drawn towards that wall. Okay, nice! And now I managed to, yeah, get all of these in order to exit. Wow, okay, this one is broken. What will I have to do? So it seems we have to get all of these three positioned, but before we can do that, we first have to open other coins. Okay, so this one is blue. And this one is red. So I think the best thing I can do is just shoot it yellow to make it green. And now it's going to attack me, and then it's going to get drawn towards here. Okay, so we have the first one in position. So now we'll have to get this one over here. So let's see. What do I want to make this one? I think I want to make this one into purple, maybe. So either way, we can just put this to yellow and that one as well. So now it opens the door. And now we can just make this one into orange. Ugh, okay, let's do this orange. So now it's really important to get that one into the right color, which would be, oh no, I did it incorrectly. Unfortunately, I did it incorrectly. So we'll have to do it once more. Just messed up the colors. This is like green now, and I won't be able to get it into a good color. So yeah, just have to die. I messed up with the colors.
Remember, if you want helpful worker droids to aid you with the completion of this chamber.
Okay, so let's get. Well, maybe I just want to have that one too. I think that should be actually easier. So get this into yellow. But yeah, just could have shot that blue, but I messed up with the colors like I said before. So now I need to shoot that one with yellow. Okay, and now I just need to shoot that one with red. Okay, and that's everything. Just messed up the colors. Okay, didn't pay attention in kindergarten. So again, the color riddles are nicely designed. I actually like it a lot. So if you like puzzle shooters like Portal or other puzzle games like, what was the other one I played that was also pretty great? I just can't remember. Okay, yeah. So I have to open this exit later on. So it seems as if first I have to like open these parts over here. There's a red one. Okay, this is actually going to be quite interesting now. Okay, I just have to think a little bit. So this one is yellow. This one is blue. Well, it actually doesn't matter, right? We have yellow, blue, and red, so we can change each of those. And I can actually even change these colors as well. No, I can't. This is orange. This is just orange, green. Okay. So these are the colors we have to end up with. But I actually have more than one possibility to do so. So okay, first of all, we just shoot this one yellow and get it over here. Okay, so now we have the blue one over here, and we need to open these other chambers as well. So I think the first one I really want to do is like make this one. Okay, so now I have to shoot this one with red. Oh, okay, that's of course a bit unfortunate now. It gets drawn over here. What a change. Okay, that's actually a bit stupid. So it seems I just have to get this. That's not enough. Okay. Okay, so now let's change this color once more. Okay, now it's following me. Okay, this is okay. So where? No! Oh no! Oh damn it! It just got drawn into the wrong angle. Okay, so this is not how I wanted to do that. Okay. So I think I'll just have to run in these. Yeah, okay. Is that the only way to... No, I can actually just restart level, right? Okay, so I don't have to die. Okay, so once more. It seems as if I rather have to get these things into the right angle. So this one is yellow, right? Okay, so maybe we just want to put this one... Oh, right, but that's also a bit more difficult, right? Okay, but I think I could do it like this, right? So let's just have this one yellow and this one yellow as well. Okay, so now this one is open. Where do I want to have it? I think I actually want to have it over here, right? Yeah, so I will have to shoot at it and probably make it like... green or something. Okay, so just put this one to... No, just put this one to green. Okay, so this one is... No, I think I again messed up. Because this is red, I can't make this into green. Oh, come on, what am I doing here? Just gets a little bit more complicated and I already just fail. Okay, so put this one to yellow and that one as well. Okay, then put this one to lilac, I think, so... Okay, and now shoot this one with blue. And now it should just follow me right until it gets over here. And now it gets attracted towards... Oh, okay, already gets attracted toward that one, which is actually a problem. Ow, why does it get attracted more to that one? So I feel I just would have needed to put... that one into... Well, maybe I can still make something happen, but it's going to be a bit problematic now. Since this wall is already lilac. No, can't do it from here on out. Okay, so this won't work. So once more, yeah, we have to be careful. Like that the last ones get rather drawn towards the correct thing. So maybe again, okay, let's put this one yellow. And then maybe this should work somehow. Let's make this one... green, I think. So, like green. And then, like, make this one green as well. Okay. So now it gets drawn towards here. And doesn't get drawn towards here. Okay, I like that. I like that. And now we could actually make that one lilac. Right? But yeah, okay, no. That's stupid now. Oh, this is a bit... But yeah, actually no, that's I think that's okay. Right, we can just, you know what, we can just make this one and then just change, we don't need that one at all anymore. So you know what, we'll just put this to brown. So no problem here anymore. Okay, nice. I like this. So now let's put this to lilac and just get it over here. So blue. Okay, come here, follow me, chase me. And then get drawn towards that part. Okay, nice. So now we have green, which is already here. So we just have to... Yeah, we don't need that anymore, so we can just... get this into brown color, and then it gets drawn towards here. And now the only thing we need is actually orange. So let's shoot this with red and follow me, little drone, because we all know you want to get here. Oh, and now we just have made the little mistake where it just gets blocked. Okay, nice. So, but maybe we can change that. I think we actually will have to. This is like really interesting. I mean, this could have been way easier if I just had done this first. So a lot of things to consider, which I actually like a lot. So okay, let's get this turned into orange. So it will be drawn to somewhere here. And then let's change this one to orange as well. So it will get drawn to... Oh, wait, here now! Wow, what have I done? Okay, yellow. Get something yellow done over here. Okay, now it just got back up there. Whoa, okay, I have to be careful here. So now we just change these colors. So put this back to brown. I think that was actually bad. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, so again, like make this one. No. Don't come here, but you then we'll just get caught again. So let's change this to brown first. And then like this one to brown first. Okay, I think that was a little bit more complicated than necessary, but we managed to do it. So everything's fine. Okay, so red. This is pretty straightforward. Ow! This is already chasing me. No! I don't want you to chase me. Okay, need something in yellow. Like this one. Like I said, there will be some riddles where you will just have to do that, right? Is this one chasing me? I think it should, right? Ow! Okay, that was stupid. Okay, first I have to open that one so that I can get through.
Remember, if you want helpful worker droids to aid you with the completion of this chamber, these aren't the worker droids you're looking for.
Okay, well... Okay, that was stupid. Okay, then... I can't make that blue. But I can make that one orange. Okay, like, what the hell? So I could actually get the red one into here right now. Now that shouldn't be a problem. So I'm like, shoot this one over here. And now you want to follow me. And then you get attracted to the red one. Okay, so no problem here. And now we need the blue one. But how do we do that? If I just shoot this one time more, it just gets brown. So this is not going to help me. Okay, just wait a second, there was someone ringing. Okay, be back in just a sec. So I'm back. Yes, hello McForcefield. Greetings to my little channel over here. And, right, playing Chromagun. So, I got a stream key. Or, not a stream key, a Steam key! So that was what I was getting. I got a Steam key to get to play this game from the Pixelmania guys. So I really wanted to also do this some justice and play it. So I think the really big problem we have right now is to get this one out of here. I mean, what can we actually do to do that? I don't really know. This is actually quite interesting. I mean, if I shoot this to blue, the biggest problem is that this door will close once more. And if this door closes, there will be no way for this thing to get out. Okay, I mean, this one is in place. That was not so difficult. I can shoot this one once more and bring it to follow me. Yeah, I could do that. I think that's actually the thing I have to do, right? Get this into the right color. And then just have it follow me. Maybe even into here. Okay, so this one is blue. I can't get this one into blue. Like, the only thing I can do with it is like turn it green. Green or orange. And I can still make this one green. So I think green would be the correct response, right? And then I have to shoot that one blue. Yeah, that should work. But then again, no. Actually not. Oh, what the hell? Oh yeah, but that's an orange one as well, so okay. Okay, so this is going to be quite interesting. Okay, so I think first of all, I would like to make this one green. So put this to blue and yellow. So this one is green. And then make that one green with using blue. Okay, really want to get in here. Is it following me? Did I hit it? Yeah, okay, it's not following me now. Oh shit. Right, totally forgot that. Well, okay, there it is. Okay, that was quite okay. So let's get in here. It somehow worked. Okay, now I actually think I want to make that one. Okay, it's actually a little bit easier than I thought. So now I really want to make that into blue and shoot that one off so it gets a color that's not of any use. Okay, and now we can just... Oh no, now we can't paint it. I wanted to paint it green. How stupid was that? I had to make it green and I didn't. Ah, so restart. I was actually doing a lot of things right, but then eventually I just did it wrong. That was just stupid. Okay, just make this red. Okay, wow. Oh no, yellow. Ow. Okay, nothing all too critical. Did I want to do that? I think I didn't, right? Ow! Ow! No! What are you doing? So paint this yellow as well, okay? And then paint like that one orange. And that one orange as well. Okay, wow. That was stupid. Idiot. And then there's red. Okay, so let's make this guy follow me. Come here. Okay. And then you're being chased with this one. Okay, that was okay. So now again, let's make this one blue. And then let's make this one green. So blue and yellow. Okay, nice. So now we have to make that one green. Yeah, okay. Has to chase me. Chase me, okay, now it chases me. And now I can like open this one, okay, no, open this one, okay, there it comes. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Wow, oh, follow me. So, and now I have to like put this one to blue, I feel. Yes, and then make this one green. And then make this one brown. Okay, so you want to follow me, and now you get caught over here. Okay, nice. And now it's the same thing once all over again. Actually, I think I could make this a little bit more easy by just making this one into orange, right? Yeah. And then like making this one into a different color, so now it's brown. Okay, now it opens this one. And now I can finally... Okay, but I have to do it from the other angle. I can just change the color of that one into something else, right? Yes, now follow me up to blue, and now we got it. Okay, that was just one way. I think there would have been other ways to do it, but it worked! So what the hell?